It's Commander Orange here with another video. Shout out to you guys, my subscribers, and this Tommy Cora on this thing, which just subscribed, so, you know, he's chill. I'm assuming he's good at the game, so don't be angry at me if I flip the freak out. We already have the hill. That was terrible. I'm sorry, guys. That was just terrible. Kind of out of it. I'm trying to talk to the people. Get my start on Roblox. You see, I'm moving to Warframe. Anyway, I apologize about me not realizing Warframe was there's basically not really a campaign on it, basically. And my god, the ASVAL is pretty decent. I mean, it needs a bit bigger mag size, but it's decent. Anyway. Can't hear anything because I'm recording and it turns down the what I hear for the recording. All right, so that happened. He's in combat. Miner. Oh crap, that was close. I don't even know how I didn't take damage from that. Anyway, but yeah, it turns down the volume when I start recording, so I couldn't hear them shooting at me. Alright, so my team is kind of not good. First shots. Keep it controlled. Yeah. First shots. Getting shot at. It's not fun. Terrible shot. Alright, this gun isn't the best on accuracy, but it's decent. What I hate about right now is the hill is out in the open, so you can't really get it secured. The crumb 23. Alright. Holy lag spike. Jeez. Whoa. That was definitely the internet, because you guys know my computer can handle better than that. And jeez, they're like covering the rooftops. Worst entrance area ever. You want to enter on that side so you don't get pelted to death. Or, if possible, this side over here. So you're not in the open. Alright. Alright, we secured the rooftops and got the hill. Whoa. And I yes. Anyway, multitask here. Sorry about me being low on the screen. I got my signature gamer lean, you know. Everybody has that, right? It's not just me. I'm not just a crazy one that leans into the game like I'm getting thrown into the game or something. Why is that guy not shooting? Thank you. What? How did I even survive that? My survival is questionable. That's all I can say right about now. Is my survival on that was questionable. Questionable. Hey, unlocked a better sidearm. Let me just change that out. Just switch. My baby. Sorry, on my private account, that's my favorite pit sidearm. Yeah, that can go way back. My private account's like a level, I don't know, 90. Actually, it's more of a level 60, rank 60, whatever. I don't know. I have a bad habit of exaggerating what level. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna probably film the first Tommy because lag spike once again. How do I survive those? Alright, we gotta, keep eyes up. And that's what happens when you don't make sure you don't get ambushed. Alright. They're covering the roofs. They got the hill again. It's pretty tied up here. Alright, that was latency kill right there. Donnie the dinosaur.
Donnie the freaking dinosaur.
And my teammate is getting shot. How did I know? No. Alright, we need to secure the roofs. Whoop. Rooftops. Ow, I just almost committed suicide practically. I just practically committed suicide. Anyway, I got shot up. Anyway, I'm gonna accept, and I'm gonna send. Where'd he go? Did he leave? Or am I blind? I think Tommy left. Did he leave? No, I'm looking at them. Yep, he left. Whoops. Oh, Tommy Core 12. Sorry, I didn't send you a friend request. Kinda got distracted. You know, it happens. You know the name of my account. If you wanna be my friend, just go right on ahead and send. I'll accept it because, well, you're chill and you support helps. AK-12 to the face. Well, not even the face. Alright, okay. Now I have a chance to get up there. You guys don't understand. Grooves is what keeps our hill ours. Revenge! For all of those times you killed me, boy. See, the rooftops is why we are alive. Hey, we both died. This is just a nice little chain of death we got going on here. We need that roof back, Mr. Snipo. I got your butt cheeks covered. Alright, go, 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 go. Covering fire. Oh, he's dead. But I didn't get one of his assist. Can't exactly get back up, so you gotta climb down and go back around. Oh, grenade fell back through. Darn. Alright, well, this gun has extremely low clip, so if I get 1,000 kills, this thing will have a large. Well, it has an extremely strong clip. Ah, SKS is amazing. Wish I could have it. Okay, the lag is getting outrageous over here. I'm trying to get my start somewhere, you know. Well, I'm a broke man, so, you know, this is the best I can do for you guys. No! Donnie the Dinosaur! Meanie, you're a meanie, Donnie the Dinosaur. Okay, that was childish of me to say. I'm gonna cry now. I shot him in the balls so many times. You guys all saw me shoot him in the balls so much. At that point, he would have just been begging for me to finish him off, you know? Body, you're my only cover. Don't frickin' disappear on me now.
I jinxed myself!
Somehow, magically. Oh, retarded me. I would have died anyway. Donnie the Dinosaur, here I come. Do-do-do-do. okay. I'm sorry. Didn't mean to murder you and your friends. Truth be told. Defeat. That was a pretty darn good game. Anyway, this is a nice little server. Mighty Savage Boy is a YouTuber too, so I'm gonna ask him. I think I screwed up on spelling again in my life. Anyway, I'm gonna probably subscribe to him because, you know, us little guys gotta carry each other to the top. He's experimenting a lot of names. Blah blah blah. I was the original Commander Orange. So, other Commander Orange. Please. Just to know. If you ever say you're original, the dates check out. I'm trying to give this guy a shot. Oh, maybe he'll appreciate it. Don't know how many subs. Cryptid. Okay, everybody. Gonna try and remember that. Subscribe to Cryptid. Cryptid IUA. Alright. Anyway. I'm a jerk. Okay. Anyway. Ready for some Roblox physics? Oh, hey, did they finally fix that? Usually, see, don't break. What the heck? It won't break. When you take a step back, it does break. That's where block is. Your body should, like, half part of your body is physicsless. Okay, that was a lag spike right there. That ended in my death. Oh god, lag! Anyway. Pro skill. Okay, I screwed up that time, but oh well. Pew! We still on the hill. Good thing. And I was too busy got guys on the roof, and some guys came from not the roof. No one near the hill enough for me to save it. And that guy? Yeah? Thanks. That was lag. Massive lag. Where did his corpse go? I don't know how I'm alive right now. Whoa, what in the hell is with the three corpses all of a sudden? Am I supposed to be dead right now? No! I missed! Alright, miner's a jerk. I'm gonna go down, so it's a jerk. Where'd you go? You went up the ladder? You did not go up the ladder. Got me, baby girl. I doubt she's a baby girl. I think it was fine. hug it? That sounds like it should be considered something racist. Sounds like. Not sure if it is something racist. Sounds like it should be considered something racist. Like, I have this alternate account that I made up on accident. Total accident. I just was trying to think of a name off the top of my head. Yeah, well, I just ended up naming it something perverted without realizing. 2v1, I killed neither of them because lag is just screwing up my entire life. Besides, just gonna spam deploy. Didn't expect that. Lag spike saves the day once again. Holy, okay, lag spikes are not saving the day. Lag spikes not saving the day. Warning, warning. Too many of them. I had to reload and there were too many of them and I forgot I had the M93 or sidearm, which is a total badass sidearm in my opinion. Pretty sure this gun requires skill to use. If you ask me, it took a little bit of getting used to. But after I got used to it, total beast of a weapon. Also, is that ours? I'm going to assume so. I'm assuming the intelligent way to win this is getting the high ground, so I'm going to try and wipe out their roof brigade using sweet tactics of intelligence. Not really intelligent. Killing one, try and weaken up the load there, and then gonna loop around, trying to make them think I'm everywhere at once, you know, and then pop up and boom, we already have the roof, and then we gotta go down and get the hill back, but it's great. Frag out. Frag out. That was some military style breach and enter right there. I'm just like, and then dead. Oops, I died. See that? That's how you cover the second floor. That's how that my friend is how you take out the second floor. Alright, you get down there. Shrek the crap out of everybody. With some good old fashioned Shrekking techniques. Also, we need the roof in order to protect the hill effectively. Or not. Alright, anyway, I'm half dead and won't. Because I'm half dead. Half dead. Well, that makes no sense, but whatever, I'm half dead. Somebody killed that guy. I'm stuck. Don't kill me. See? M93R. Epic killing machine. Alright. Combat. Donnie the dinosaur. I think we might be winning. Ow. our hill. Oh, yeah, frag grenades everywhere from those people on the roof. See, once you get the roof, you just, like, run up there and, like, grenade everywhere. Victory. That guy saved my life. I'm forever grateful that my teammates are reliable enough to save my life. And I didn't even realize that guy was alive. Because there was, like, a bunch of corpses there, you know? That's our hill, so I'm just going to not die. Oh god, it's so laggy. I'm just, like, all over the place. I feel all over the place. It's that bad. All right, I need to get here. There's no proper way to play this game. You just gotta learn your own style, you know? You just gotta figure it out yourself. See, I'm that bad. I'm lagging that bad. Something is messing up the internet. Mighty Savage Boy is, like, cryptid. Something. Lagging that bad. Perfect timing. Oh, see that? I wasn't even in that doorway whenever they got me. Now I know where they are. Oh no, they were on the roof. I'm a retard. This is ours. They were on the roof. It's not my computer, I swear to God. You guys know what my computer can handle. It handles freaking. Warframe like a boss. And I was going to freaking play with the blade blade or whatever. Get his computer. Anyway, and while he's like all peeved that I did more than the rest of the tutorial without him, and I'm like, oh my god, lag is killing me. Literally and figuratively. Position. Nope. Not today. Why is it so laggy? Like, seriously. I think the server's messed up and encrypted or whatever. Apparently. So bad. I got at least 2 headshots in on that. I feel like that name never played it. Sounds racist to me. A little bit. I'm a noob. Fall for that freaking lay down next to a dead body trick. I'm a noob. Not literally. feel like this, it's the server. Swear to God, it's the server. King? I'm talking about King. Unless they're just loading, I think they're talking to someone. Let's see if someone replies. Dying. Victory. Somehow alive. Why'd I hear footsteps? SFG50. You know, I've never used it, and I haven't found it in a thing. I wonder if it's like the a game pass or gun. You know what? Sorry about me looking at my own freaking thing. I wonder if the game pass is on here. And it does not sell any game passes. Alright, anyway, I feel like I've been playing this way too long. See you guys in the next video. And I've been slouching quite a bit. Stay frosty, Commander Orange.